deaths again. The moment I switched it off, I got into a game. Should I say. Here we go, let's see if I can die horribly. Actually, no, not die horribly. Fail miserably. First time I played Pinhead, so this should be interesting. I think you can teleport, but I'm not sure. We're still waiting. Open the box. Okay. He's buggered off. Where's he gone? There's red scratch marks. I'm not a very good shot with these. These people are a lot better at this than me. Oh, Chuff missed him. You can tell they're a lot better because I keep. Oh, missed him again. Did I get him? Nope, I didn't. I'm gonna end up not killing anyone in this chuffing game, aren't I? He's doing this on purpose. Oh, what? I got him then. Got you that time. What? They've already opened the door? Are you joking me? Oh, I think... I absolutely suck at this game. Ooh, nearly. They've all escaped. Every single one of the buggers. In here? No? In here? No. Oh no, they've all escaped, haven't they? Oh well. That was appalling. I'm gonna have to have another game after, aren't I? These were quite cool though. I like these. Whee! Oh! Oh, come on! Oh well, I suck. I'm gonna have another go at that because that was appalling. Oh my god. Upgrade. Let's see what else I could do. The chains are cool, but I think I'd suck. Buy some stuff. See if we can get another, have another go. Oh, what? Ready. See if we can find another match before closing it. What can we use now? Use that one. That one, I'll use that one. And for that one, I'll use... Ooh, that looks fun. If we can find a match. Didn't even get one person. That really does suck. Or is it just me? I'm all alone. I'm Pinhead. They do have special things you can do now as well. With these doofers. Don't know what they do. I'm hoping it does gives a game so I can show you a bit more of Pinhead. We'll see. Come on. I don't play this enough to be good at it. I don't know the maps and where things are and stuff, which is a shame. I bet it would be really good as a Rubik's Cube, wouldn't it? You can customise, but you don't really customise Pinhead. He's got all his stuff. So I've got a charm, which is the box, and it hangs off. Hangs off the hooks that comes with the DLC, but no survivor, which is a shame. Come on, find a match. The chains are good because they kind of slow the enemies down. But the only problem with that is you have to be good at catching them afterwards, which I'm not very good at. Hence, everyone escaped. Not even one death. Suck. Yay! We got another game. See who can beat me now. Woohoo! Fengmin. Meg Thomas. Alright, okay. Let's see if I can do a bit better. I mean, kill at least one person. See what happens now. Is it Joey? Open the box, Joey. Just want to kill someone. Just one person. I'm not fussy. Come on! I will tear your soul apart. Surprised they haven't put any of the speech in it. I suppose it's owned by that many company, film companies and stuff in it. Not clear about its level. Let's see if Pinhead can do the deed. This map's huge. Where was that? Over there. Maybe it wasn't there. There's some heartbeats somewhere. Out for a leisurely stroll. Are they activating any? No. What? It off. It's a problem when people know what they're doing. I'm just running around aimlessly, not finding anyone. There's someone! I think they're getting me to follow them. Oh, let's get him on the white one. That's my special. Yeah. Have that. Oh no, the chains are after her. That's cool. Buggered off now, ain't she? Damn it. Might be able to find her though. Can't find anyone else. Need to get better with these chains, I think. Keep going to the same two things. What? Come on. Ah. Oh. not going to kill anyone, am I? What damage is that? I don't think they're worried, do you? Generator around here. Bloody people. Ah, damage that. Damaged lots of generators, but not killed anyone. Only because I can't chuff and find anyone. Brilliant. Everyone survived again. Oh well. Could be worse. No, it couldn't. Let's try another go. Let's upgrade and one more go. I need to get better with the chains, I think. What? Can't afford it. Never mind. Yeah, see, he's got all this stuff. Oh, is it? These are all the different things, aren't they? See if we can actually get someone with a chain. Might work. Might not. Might die. No, not die, but I might fail miserably and everyone gets away again. Come on, let's have a game of fun. Do you like chains? We'll see what happens this time. No. Come on. Oh, no. Maybe everyone's like, I'm not playing him, he sucks at this game so much. So I just use Freddy. Think Pinhead's gonna go back to selling ice cream cart door. Remember that Doug Bradley in that cart door advert? Bless him. I think I'm going to call it a day. I don't think I'm even going to get another game. 28 minutes of me failing miserably. It's not a very good showcase of Pinhead, really, is it? I do like this game. I need to play it more to know the maps and stuff, because I haven't got a clue where anything is at the moment. Please like and subscribe. Have a check out of the other videos we've done. Like, subscribe. 2Beard Gaming, follow them on Twitter and all that. Follow Jeffers on Twitch and Twitter as well. And hopefully I'll make some more videos. See you guys. Bye bye.